Welcome back, guys. Today we're going to be unboxing the next in the Beaches collection. This a crazy type of deal with very, very giant antenna. So before we get into this, guys, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button down below. And while you're at it, guys, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you like this collection, if you like this unboxing, make sure to leave a like down below. And well, guys, let's go ahead, let's get into this. So, like always, we have a nice drawing of the new bug, which is here. We have Beecho's top, or bugs in English. Introduction to these guys. Here's just a little bit of a description, a little bit about their habitat, some general observations about them, and we have the picture of the slide that we got, as well as different interesting parts of them. And well, we're gonna move on over here. We have another little bit of information, as well as their scientific classification. And over here, I just wanna show you guys, look at this one. He's so blue and pretty. Okay, we're gonna open this up. And this guy has impressive like antennae. Look at that. That is cool. And well, we're gonna open this up. And what's cool is with these guys, you'll notice that their antennae are in most cases longer than their bodies. That's crazy. But well, over here we have a nice shot of their face. Well, here, going back to this, they show like different parts of them, their abdomen, their claws, antennae. And well, we're gonna keep on going. And wow, look at all these different ones. We have first, this one up here. It looks kind of small compared to the other ones. But well, look at this guy. This guy's really cool. And this guy actually lives, it seems, in part of Argentina where we live. Yay! But I have never seen one of those. They must live up in the waterfalls. And then we have this one. Really spiky antenna. And this is the one that we got in the slide. And then we have this one down here, which is from Australia, which looks pretty cool. Which one do you guys think is the coolest one? I'm really kind of partial to this one, simply because he looks like a fiery dude. But well, we're gonna go back up here, and we see that their main habitats are Mediterranean forest, tropical forest, temperate forest all around. What's not to love about the forest? And, well, oh hey, what's this? Oh, we got some new labels to go with our box for later. That's pretty cool. So these, I guess, are going to be the next ones. And it's cool that it tells you not only the name of the bug, but it tells you also where they're from. So guys, make sure to stay tuned because all of these guys, we're gonna be unboxing them here. But well, we're gonna mosey on down here. And let's see, we got some other ones. A nice drawing of all of these different guys. These are the fiery ones that I like. These are cool. I'm always really impressed with the drawings. They're really, really cool. And well, we're gonna open this up. And, oh wow, look at this guy. This guy looks creepy. He's cool though. And well, let's see. Their main predators are two different types of birds and owls. They like to nom them. And well, over here you have some more different varieties. This one's really cool. He looks a bit like a bee though. And this one's really cool too. He's like totally a hollow, like a holographic bug dude. That's cool. And let's open this up. Has like really big pincers, but this one has even bigger ones. Now that I see, it's all like rah, rah. But they're really cool. All of these different guys, and these are the ones I like that look like fire. These are cool. About them, and we see another picture of another variety. And well, over here we have some more puzzles, like always at the end. So now we're going to go and we're going to check out our new bug friend. So let's do that now. Now it's time to check out our new bug friend. So I'm going to grab him and there you go. There's the front. I'm not sure if you can see it, but he has some very, very silver, shiny parts on him, like in the middle. Between his head and his body, and in his legs as well. He's really cool. I like him a lot. I'm gonna show you the side now. There, maybe you can see it a bit better. His legs. With those specks of silver is just so impressive. And you can see also the length of the antenna, which are super, super long. And I'm gonna show you the other side of him. but also has like a little silver bit there. And well guys, I'm gonna show you now the bottom part, which is there. You can really see the length of his antenna, which is just really, really impressive. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below. And guys, if you haven't yet, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button. And while you're moseying around down there, make sure to hit that bell so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And well guys, I will see you next time. Have a great day. Bye.